Scooby, scooby skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Scooby, scooby skeletons and shivers down your spine. The shrieking skull will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Good morning, Rio Norte. I'm Ava, and this is Rio School News. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag, put your right hand over your heart, ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Attention Rio Verde students, Mrs. Perez-Saint-Antoine will be running a target time lesson today during homeroom to retake quiz 2. If you have been invited to this lesson, please remember to attend. The Valencia High School Cheer Clinic is happening Saturday, October 12th from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. in the VHS MPR. Learn dances, cheers, and stunts, and then perform with the varsity cheerleaders during the varsity football game Friday night on October 18th. If you're interested, please go to the VHS Cheer website for the flyer and return it to the VHS office by October 4th. Don't forget this Friday is our Hawaiian Day. Get into school spirit and wear Hawaiian shirts, leis, or other Hawaiian-themed clothes. Be creative and make sure to stay in dress code. Do you like burritos? How about quesadillas? What about chips and guac? The Rio Norte Theater Program is having a Chipotle night next Wednesday, October 9th. Come to the Newhall Ranch Road location from 4 to 8 p.m. and support your theater department. Planet A is an environmental club here on campus that focuses on influencing and engaging students and staff in environmental projects. For more information, please come to the first meeting in room B4 on October 8th. Now let's head to the library to hear from our teacher librarian, Mrs. Van Doozy.
Hey Rio, we have some important news. So Miss Van Doozy, what's happening?
We have the privilege of having world-famous author Jennifer Nielsen come to our campus.
Who is Jennifer Nielsen?
She has written a whole bunch of historical fiction and fantasy novels. You might be familiar with some of the ones behind me, including A Night Divided or The False Prince.
So, when is this happening?
October 9th during period 2.
Will there be refreshments?
Of course, we'll have cookies.
What can we expect from this visitation?
She is going to talk about her new novel, Words on Fire, as well as her research and writing process. We're also going to be handing out a few signed copies, so you don't want to miss it.
So, do I just show up to the presentation?
No, there's a sign-up sheet in the library, as well as in your English teacher's classrooms, and you can also scan any of the QR codes around campus to fill out a Google form.
Thank you, Ms. Van Doozy. Now here's a trailer.
What is the traitor's game? Is it strategy? Or luck? A bit of both, perhaps. Will the smartest win? Or the boldest? Or does the cheater take the prize? This is a game of trust, a constant clash of believe and deceive. The stakes are high, and the winner takes all. Lose the game, lose your life. Your move.
Let's learn more about Team Amazon's history teacher, Mr. Ippolito.
I have been teaching in the Hart District this is my 24th year teaching, and this is my total of 10th year here at Rio Norte. I taught at Rio Norte previously for 8 years, and this is my second year back. Well, I think I decided early on when I was a kid. I think when I was in first grade, I wanted to be a first grade teacher. When I was in fifth grade, I wanted to be a fifth grade teacher. Middle school, I decided I wanted to be a middle school teacher. So I've had the opportunity now to teach both middle and high school. And I think I found that junior high is my favorite level to teach. So if by technical class you mean like a video production or something involving technology, this is now my fifth year teaching video production and video journalism. I started at Sierra Vista and I did it for 3 years there. And this is now my second year as the advisor for RioTV. So currently I teach eighth grade history on Team Amazon. Go Amazon! And I love teaching eighth grade history, eighth grade U.S. history from the Revolution to the Civil War. Love it. So I would say my favorite part about teaching would be working with young people, watching them to grow in their skills, their writing skills, their historical thinking. If it's a class like RioTV, to watch them grow in their ability to edit, to write scripts. That's what I really enjoy about being a teacher. Well, I think if I could give one piece of advice to any student, it would be to be kind. I think that we, a lot of times, not just teenagers, but adults as well, get very self-absorbed, right? We kind of get wrapped up in what's going on with us, in our lives, in our world, on our phones, and we need to just pause and remember that there are other people in the world, and that they deserve kindness and love, and they deserve to be treated with respect and with dignity. So I would say be kind to others. Think of others beyond just yourself.
Hope you studied. Here's a quiz on two of Rio Norte's favorite teachers.
As kids growing up, our goal was always to work together at the same place. Before we actually got into our careers of teaching, we did work together at a coffee shop, and we loved that. We've always been really close. So yes, our goal was to work together at the same school. We didn't think it would happen this soon, but we're happy that it did.
I came from Saugus High School, so I taught freshmen and sophomores and then transferred over here. And my favorite grade is by far eighth grade. I like the kids. I like relating with them. I like getting to know them.
Dream job as a kid was to work at SeaWorld and be a dolphin trainer. And then I decided that wasn't very realistic and I didn't want to live in San Diego. So I decided around fifth grade I wanted to be a teacher.
I think our least favorite thing about being twins is when people run into us and they think that we are the other person. They think that we're being rude because we're confused and we don't know who you are. But if you say hi to us, we'll say hi back to you. It's getting to know the kids and relating with them and getting to know like their personal lives inside and outside of school. I enjoy teaching math, but I really like to build rapport with the kids and get to know them.
One thing I really enjoy about teaching is I know where students tend to struggle in math because that's what I did. I struggled a lot in math. So I like being able to break it down for them and kind of hopefully change their perspective on that.
That's it for today. I'm Ava, and I'll see you next time on RioTV.
You and me, we'll change the weather. Yeah, I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious.